New details from that explosive new book by President Trump's niece that his family fought to block. Mary Trump writing about a father who she claims shaped his son, the president, into a liar and cheater. Cecilia Vega joins us from Washington with more. Cecilia, good morning to you.
Hey, TJ, good morning to you. The Trump family sued and tried to block this book from publication, but they were unsuccessful. Now it comes out next week, and ABC has an early copy. In it, the president's own niece breaks ranks, becoming the first member of his family to publicly turn against him.
As Mary Trump tells it, her uncle, the president of the United States, is a cruel, lying cheat shaped by a father who was a, quote, high-functioning sociopath. The allegations laid out in Too Much and Never Enough, How My Family Created the World's Most Dangerous Man. A trained psychologist, Mary Trump, the daughter of the president's oldest brother, says her grandfather, Fred Sr., destroyed Donald Trump, teaching him to be tough at all costs, that lying is okay, and admitting you're wrong or apologizing is weakness. She says he short-circuited Donald's ability to develop and experience the entire spectrum of human emotion. And she adds, his ego is a fragile thing that must be bolstered every moment because he knows deep down that he is nothing of what he claims to be. She also alleges that Donald Trump paid a friend to take the SATs for him to support his ultimately successful effort to transfer to the Wharton School at the University of Pennsylvania after 2 years of college at Fordham. Mary Trump, who would have been one at the time, offers no proof or attribution for the claim, and a White House spokeswoman dismissed it as completely false. At the White House, President Trump ignoring questions.
Mr. President, any reaction to your niece's book? Any reaction to Mary Trump's book, sir?
Instead, his aides fighting back.
It's ridiculous, absurd allegations that have absolute no bearing in truth. Have yet to see the book, but it is a book of falsehoods.
Mary Trump and her brother sued Donald Trump and his siblings over their grandfather's will, claiming it unfairly reduced their inheritance. In the book, she admits to giving financial records obtained in that suit to reporters. In recent decades, Mary Trump hasn't seen much of her uncle, but she did attend a White House dinner after he was elected. An election, Mary Trump said, the president's own sister, retired Judge Marianne Trump Barry, thought was impossible. He's a clown, Mary Trump quotes the president's sister saying, this will never happen.
Now, Mary Trump says she's horrified by what she calls the cruel policies her uncle has carried out since taking office. The White House says Mary Trump is doing this for the money and that the president describes his relationship that he had with his father as warm. TJ, he says his father was loving and not at all hard on him when he was a child.
Wow. All right. Cecilia Vega for us this morning. Thank you so much.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.